You
You are a
remember?
dumb little beautiful girl. You are Fernanda Pivano.
I am, yes.
You are a great intellectual girl of Milano. People
no,
hate
not
you
of Milano.
Because you're beautiful. That's why they hate you.
You think so?
Boom, boom, boom.
Boom, boom, boom.
Bang.
Bang.
Hello, boom.
Boom, oh, right.
See, I'm always talking with my hands, see? I get the habit here. The French do that too, of course. See, I am French, don't you forget it.
Will you tell us something about what you think?
I wish I could speak Italian. Signorita.
But no. It's not important.
Signorina. Signora?
Never mind.
Je désirais beaucoup de vous répondre en français, mais je ne peux pas parler d'aider.
Mais ça ne fait rien. Ça ne fait rien, vraiment. And will you tell us something?
Parle assez pour le français, tu devais écouter des fois.
Tu veux que je parle français?
Boum, boum, boum.
Boum, boum, boum. Oui. And do you think you are going to write something about Italy? Crede che scriverai qualche cosa sull'Italia?
I don't have to.
I know that you don't have to, but maybe.
Well, if I do.
Who knows?
I won't tell nobody. Non dice nada.
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 Will you tell us something about the way this novel of yours, Big Sur, came into being?
It's a true story, that's all.
I know, but it happens quite often that your stories are true. Accade sovente che le tue storie siano vere. Non c'è una...
I got mad.
You got mad?
I said, I gotta make $1,000, and I wrote it.
Ecco.
The story was already there. A true story is already... See, I got millions of true stories in my mind.
Mm-hmm.
So if I get mad... Get sore, get tongue, mm-hmm. I get sore, mm-hmm. not mm-hmm. mad, but sore.
Mm-hmm.
I write it.
Sei entrato in crisi e hai scritto questo libro per guadagnare $1,000. If you had not to do something to make the money.
Oh, I'd be a mailman.
You'd be a mailman, un postino.
Postino.
Oh, that's and why? Why a mailman?
Because that's what the what's his name? Trollope.
Trollope.
Yeah, Trollope.
Trollope.
The English novelist, Trollope.
Yes.
He was a mailman.
He was a mailman.
Or was
it Trollope era un postino. Yes, and so, e così potresti andare in bicicletta.
Yeah, and then he wrote all those big books about... Okay.
E puoi leggere tutti I libri che
vuoi. But I'm not going to be a bicicletta.
No.
You know what I'm going to be? Boom, boom, boom.
Yes, right.
I read a big book, and he would read it in his room at night and say, Che l'ombre. Che melancolia. I'm going to impress him.
Mm-hmm.
Oh boy, how sad. Just like true life.
Ci puoi dire qualcosa sul libro che stai scrivendo adesso?
Come si dice family?
Famiglia. Family, famiglia.
Human.
Umana.
La famiglia umana.
That's the book you are writing now.
Yeah. And title?
Il titolo. Il titolo è La famiglia umana.
I stole.
Hai preso il titolo?
Del Papa.
Dal Papa. Ah, ecco. And Tijon, tell me, will you tell us which writers have had any influence on you, if any? On your writings, I mean. Did any writers have any influence?
Not Dante.
You? Not Dante, definitely, I'm not surprised.
Not Leopardi.
Non Leopardi.
Petrarch, no.
No Petrarch.
But you mean direct influence, blah, blah, blah.
No, I mean which authors...
Of what interest is these people? Melville.
Melville. Mm-hmm.
Americans.
Maybe Thomas Wolfe, no?
Sure.
Thomas Wolfe,
sure.
Yes?
What interest is it?
Well...
I tell you, that's the funny thing about Italy. They haven't got one good poet.
They haven't. You think so?
Yeah.
Oh, well. Let's
well, maybe Gabriel D'Annunzio.
Which do you think among your books is your most important one? And do you think it is also your best one?
Nobody cares.
Nobody cares.
I would say Dr. Sachs, but I don't even care.
Dr. Sachs, you think?
I'm the only one that can understand it. Well, see?
How about Visions
of
Gerard?
Question. Huh?
How about Visions of Gerard?
Well, it's dull.
You think it's dull? And how about
it's
Desolation
Catholic.
Angels?
It's too Catholic.
It's too Catholic. And how about Desolation Angels?
That's very witty. Yeah.
It is witty. And how about On the Road?
When I was young.
Kerouac ha risposto che probabilmente il suo libro migliore è Dr. Sachs, anche se nessuno fuori di lui può capirlo. Di Visioni di Gerardo ha detto che gli pare un po' noioso. Di Angeli della Desolazione che è molto intelligente. Gli abbiamo chiesto allora che cosa pensa di Sulla strada, il libro che gli ha dato la fama e che ha indicato alla generazione del secondo dopoguerra un nuovo modo di pensare e di essere. Kerouac ha risposto: ero giovane, non è male. Il libro, caro a tanti giovani americani ed europei, è, anche se non lo dice, il prediletto dello scrittore. In esso Kerouac raccoglie forse la nostalgia della giovinezza e la melanconia della realtà che lo divora.